Golf courses aren't just a great place for golfers. They also provide essential habitat for a wide variety of wildlife. Trees and wooded areas on a golf course are home to creatures large and small, while a diverse community of smaller birds, animals, and insects inhabit native areas around the course. Native areas also provide necessary resources for pollinators like honeybees and the threatened monarch butterfly. Water features and wetlands on a golf course are a haven for fish, reptiles, and other water-loving wildlife. And in developed areas, golf courses offer valuable green space for people and an oasis for wildlife. Creating and protecting habitat on golf courses is a team effort between superintendents, golfers, scientists, and many others, with benefits that go far beyond the course itself. So the next time you're out playing golf, take a moment to look around and appreciate all the wildlife sharing the course with you.